Well, we had a very impressive gavel ceremony that was supposed to be done, but heaven forbid I got a chance to talk. So, anybody knows that if I tend to talk, I tend to ramble. So I have wrote down a few quick things. That doesn't mean that I don't ramble when I write. It's just a little bit more organized. So, if you know our family, you know that we are involved at Eastern Star, Rainbow, DeMolay, and Mason's. And Masonic Youth Weekend, the t-shirts that they have printed, on the back of them, it said, "Our Way of Life." For once, that was the quote that explained everything. A friend asked me recently if my girls ever had a choice. Kind of left me speechless, never thought about it before. If Lindsay or Lauren did not enjoy what we do, I am sure that there would have been some rebellion somewhere down the road. But there wasn't. Lauren has been the tag-along for years following to the meetings and events. She has seen the friendships that her grandmother, Nanny, has made across the state. Lifelong friends that remain even though you may not see them frequently. I am very proud that Lauren has spent her life dedicated to the service and charitable causes that these organizations provide. I think that she is well qualified to hold this position. She has held numerous state grant appointments, served as mother advisor for the Shirts Rainbow Assembly, and currently board member for New Braunfels Assembly. I'm not sure what else I can say other than I love you. I'm filled with joy and pride that you were in this office to lead our chapter with Mike, the best son-in-law. Sue and I have a little bit of competition going on right here, so he's my best son-in-law. And I have a gavel that I would like to present to you. So, and she has not seen this before, so this is a nice little surprise. A gavel. Mascara on, there would be another scene here. So. Love you.